It is a timely issue. Why waste a day in making America safer? Why not tell our law enforcement agencies now, roll up your sleeves, go to work, find the most dangerous things happening in this country and stop them? And we know one of them is white supremacists and their right-wing extremism.
This is a complete insanity.
But it sounds like some fucking commie gobbledygook.
According to an unclassified summary of the March intelligence assessment, the two most lethal elements of the domestic violence extremist threat are racially or ethnically motivated violent extremists and militia violent extremists. In the FBI's view, the top domestic violent extremist threat comes from racially or ethnically motivated violent extremists, specifically those who advocate for the superiority of the white race.
Joint session of Congress, according to the intelligence community, terrorism from white supremacy is the most lethal threat to the homeland today. Not ISIS, not Al-Qaeda, white supremacists.
White America, wake the fuck up.